She came to me one morning, one lonely Sunday morning, her long hair flowing in the midwinter wind. I know not how she found me, for in darkness I was walking, and destruction lay around me from a fight I could not win. Send the need within some men to fight and heal their brothers without thought of love or God. And I begged her, give me horses to trample down my enemies. So eager was my passion to devour this waste of life. Think of battle that reduces men to animals, so easy to begin and yet impossible to end. For she, the mother of all men, did counsel me so wisely, then I feared to walk alone again and asked if she would stay.